Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about element of symmetry. What is element of symmetry? You know, enantiomerism depends on whether a molecule is not superimposable or its mirror image. If it is superimposable, the molecule is optically inactive, otherwise is optically active. The most convenient method of inspecting superimposability is to determine whether the molecule has any of the following four symmetry of element of symmetry. First, plane of symmetry, sigma, center of symmetry, I, simple or proper axis of symmetry, CN, alternative or improper axis of symmetry, SN. Now, I will discuss about plane of symmetry. Generally, it is represented by sigma. A plane of symmetry is defined as an imaginary plane which divides a molecule in such a way that one half is mirror image of other half. A molecule with at least a plane of symmetry can be superimposed on its mirror image and is chiral. A molecule that doesn't have plane of symmetry is usually chiral. It cannot be superimposed upon its mirror image. You can see here the mesotartaric acid plane of symmetry. A plane of symmetry may passing through the atoms, between atoms or both. Now friends, center of symmetry, I. A center of symmetry, center of inversions, is defined as a point within the molecule such that if an atom is joined to it by a straight line which it extrapolated to an equal distance beyond it is opposite directions meets an equivalent atom. In other words, it is a point at which all straight lines joining identical points in the molecule cross each other. So 2,4-dimethylcyclobutane-1,3-dicarboxylic acid has CI. Now you see this is chiral and transchiral. Now simple or proper axis of symmetry. An imaginary line passing through the molecule in such a way that when the molecule is rotated about it by an angle of 360 degree rotation, an arrangement indistinguishable from the original is obtained. Such an axis is called n-fold axis of symmetry. For example, 6,1,3-dimethylcyclobutane has 2-fold axis of symmetry C2. That is, rotations by 180 degree gives indistinguishable appearance. You can see alternating or improper axis of symmetry. Rotations and reflections. First rotate and then reflection through a mirror plane perpendicular to the axis of rotations. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.